If you look at the basketball rosters at O'Hara High School, you'll notice several players with the same last name. Now, it's not a misprint. It's part of a tradition that spans generations.
Like many teams, the Celtics use the term family to build chemistry. But here at O'Hara, it can also be taken literally. There are twins on the boys' team, also a cousin with the same last name. On the girls' side, there are sisters, and their dad is the athletic director.
It's kind of special, but it's not unique here.
The No Day Clan is the heart and soul of the boys' team, and their bond began in the backyard.
It's amazing, to be honest with you, just growing up with them. I mean, when you're born into this world, you know, your first best friends are your cousins. And it's just a blessing to be able to, you know, grow up with them and share these experiences with them.
I can remember at Grandma's house, we'd dribble the ball around, and then we'd go through middle school and grade school, and we'd be playing against each other on actual teams.
Yeah, it was really cool. I used to dream about playing in high school with them, and it's really cool now that we're doing that. We have a lot of fun.
The Hull sisters developed their game in the driveway, and since one is a freshman, the other a senior, they had to wait until this season to play in high school together.
My dad, like, painted, like, a basketball court on a driveway, so we always have it out there.
We played it together a lot, like when we were younger outside, and we tried to always like win against the other person.
The coaches will tell you that blood relatives seem to raise the level of everyone's play because their unique bond and competitiveness is contagious.
And they're all three great team players. So if they, I wish they had some more cousins and brothers to go with them because they're really good.
Well, we've played together so many times that I can sometimes just know what he's going to do, and it's like, oh, he's going to pass it there, and of course he does.
While the family ties are strong this season at O'Hara, family legacies are even stronger. Second and third generations are here, making most of the teams a family tradition.